Also new this morning, another house fire shut down both lanes of Dixie Highway. It happened just after 6:30 this morning in Valley Station. Both directions of Dixie have since reopened. The lanes were shut down because the fire hydrant was across the street. One person was inside the home at the time of the fire, but was able to escape with no injuries. PRP's arson squad is investigating.